to you live from the FIBA World Championships Arena. It's a matchup between the United States and China. We are nearing game time. Both clubs ready for the opening tip. Hi, everybody. Marv Albert with Steve Kerr. Let's go courtside. All right, Steve, what's the game plan for the United States?
Well, when you play against Yao Ming, Marv, I think the key is you've got to speed the game up, because when he's comfortable in a half-court setting, he's virtually unstoppable around the rim. So quicken the pace, try to get into the open floor and make the big fellow run.
And, Steve, that's the big adjustment that Yao had to make when he first came into the NBA. He kind of lumbers up and down the court. And LeBron James will put it home. On the 24 and scores.
Really good execution on that screen and roll, Marvin, and I like that. If the shot's there, go ahead and take it. You got offensive rebounding possibilities. It keeps the offense in a groove.
Bryant fires one up, and Kobe Bryant not able to hit. An open opportunity for three, and able to knock it down.
Really good execution there, Mark, coming off that pick and roll. He sees the opening, and he knocks down the three.
Bryant fires, and Kobe Bryant off the mark. Here's the steal. Amari Stoudemire to the rim.
Terrific job in the open floor, Marv, creating an easy basket, and they're really trying to push the tempo here in the first half.
On the hop. Shu fires from downtown.
Marv, with the shot clock winding down, you have to try to get anything up to the basket, but very difficult attempt there.
Bryant on a quick release. Yes. Kobe with the beautiful shooting stroke.
Well, it's textbook, really, Marv. He's got great balance, terrific footwork to set up the shot. And then that high release and follow through, it is something to watch.
Dude with the shot. Shot clock to three. Shot clock down to one. Rebound by Howard. Delivery to James. Bryant on a quick release from downtown. And rebounded by Howard. Here's James, and the field goal. Steve, looking at LeBron's jump shot, mechanically, how would you analyze it?
Well, it's not picture perfect, Marv. He tends to be off balance on a lot of his shots. He kicks that right leg forward and leans his upper body back, but he's so athletic and he's worked so hard on it that he can develop a groove, and he shoots a pretty good percentage. That's just too easy there, Marv, going to his left. I mean, defensively, you've got to cut that off. That's his favorite move. Send him back the other direction.
And a timeout is called. Here's the inbounds pass. Lou looking for the open man. Yes. Paul firing, and Chris Paul comes up short. Seven, and that is his first field goal. Bryant fires one up, and Kobe Bryant not able to hit.
He really doesn't like to go middle, so you're right. That was good defense. They forced him to go the direction he didn't want to go.
Handled by Howard. Paul fires, and the field goal. Nice move, and slams it down.
Beautiful drive through the lane there, Marv. I like the aggressiveness of this club.
Bryant on a quick release, and Kobe Bryant not able to hit. On the hop. Shoot on the hop. Here's Yao. And scores.
Well, you have to have an understanding of what you're trying to accomplish defensively here, Marvin. When you're playing against an outside shooter, you've got to make him put the ball on the floor.
foul is called. Stoudemire tried the fadeaway, and Amari Stoudemire draws the foul, and he'll shoot two. Stoudemire to the line.
Well, he spends a lot of time there. He's among the league leaders in 2005 in free throw attempts, and it's because of his speed and athleticism. He usually just gets right around his defender. This team is playing at home. They've got to find a way to get their crowd behind them. Right now, they're getting totally outplayed.
Delivery to Howard. Yao with the rejection. And puts it down. Resets. And the bucket. Paul again. And Chris Paul off the mark.
Great defense there. He obviously read the scouting report because that's exactly where his opponent loves to shoot from. But he got up in him, got in his face, challenged the shot, and made him miss.
Here's Bryant. We'll get it back. Shot clock with 5 seconds remaining. Lou looking for the open man. Box out by Stoudemire. And the offensive foul will give it back to China. Seven. Yao again. Yes.
Well, he's really good when he gets toward the middle of the floor, Marvin. He doesn't really like to go baseline. He'd prefer to turn into the lane and get a shot off there.
James on the hop. Paul right back. Stoudemire with the shot and the field goal. Delivery to Yao, and Yao Ming with a beautiful touch inside.
Terrific offensive execution there, Mars.
Number 14, Gigi Wang. Here's Paul. And Chris Paul comes up short.
Not much energy with that shot there, Marv. Looks like his legs are a little tired. I think he might need to go to the bench to get a blow.
1 minute remaining in the first quarter.
Stoudemire with the shot and gets the friendly rim.
It's very poor defense there, Marv. They let him get right to the middle. This is a guy who wants to get to the middle, so force him back the other direction. Play on that high shoulder.
Yao, who has been red hot. Rebound by Paul. 4 second differential between the game clock and the shot clock. Paul looking for the open man. And LeBron James, so proficient on that catch and shoot, got it off. Steve, I think back to the first time we saw LeBron James. We did a preseason game together, and you look at his jump shot now and what it was. He has come a very long way.
Well, he has, Marv. You wondered early on if he'd ever develop into a good shooter, but he did it so quickly, and I think it's a testament to just his amazing athleticism and his diligence. He's worked hard at it.
That was a three-point attempt. Chris Paul, beautiful job with 1 second remaining in the quarter. That's the end of the first. The Americans trail by one. Wow, look at that assist to field goal ratio. That's exactly what coaches want to see. So both clubs have played solid basketball.
No, you're right, Marv. The offensive execution has been terrific. Both teams getting out in transition. They're moving the ball. They're really setting solid screens. And we're seeing a lot of wide open looks out here. Pretty entertaining first quarter.
All right, here we go. They will put it in play. Turn back. Yes.
Defensively, they cannot give up such an easy hoop, Marv.
Howard firing. Nice play. Lou out of catch and shoot. Yes.
The assist to number 7, Darren Williams.
Zhu on the hop, and Yao Ming able to knock it down.
Well, that's his tendency, Barb. He'll turn towards the middle of the floor more often than not. That's his comfort zone.
Williams able to extend. Clock down to 7.
Well, I think the pace of this game is having an effect on the jump shooting, Marv, because the legs just aren't there. You can see that one did not look good.
Stoudemire looking for the open man. Yes, able to drill it. Lou on the hop. It is deflected, and they come up with a turnover. Here's James, and LeBron James not able to hit.
Well, that's the last thing you need when you're trying to build a lead, Marv. You've got to convert those types of situations.
Lou looking for the open man. and slams it down. Williams fires one up.
Beautiful defensive move. And Amari Stoudemire scores.
Nice move. China moves it across. And Yao Ming able to hit. Williams whips it over. And Kobe Bryant able to hit. Kobe with a beautiful touch from inside and out, and you get the feeling he's pretty confident with that shot.
Yeah, no matter where he is on the floor, he's extremely confident, to the point where I think he's the best closer in the game because of that brilliant outside shooting stroke.
Well, you love the aggressive play, getting into the paint, creating the easy shot, and you've got a tie ball game, Mark.
Bryant in three-point territory. Yes!
Defensively, they just were not aggressive enough, Marvin. You know he likes to pull up from that wing spot. That's one of his favorite spots on the floor, so get up in him and make him drive.
Six on the 24 and scores. Bryant to the rim. Yes. Delivery to Howard. Howard fires. Yes. Yao with the shot and rebounded by Howard. Here's James. And the field goal.
Great job offensively, Marv, running the lanes and finding the open man in transition. That's a big basket here in the early going.
Do again. Handled by Stoudemire. Open opportunity, and Amari Stoudemire with the bucket. Nice box out by Stoudemire. for three. Howard able to chase it down, and he puts it down. That's a 10-2 run for the United States.
This is what you want to do early on when you're the home team, Marv. You play well, you get your home crowd into it, and you build your momentum.
With the left hand.
That's exactly how you've got to get yourself back in the ball game, Mark. Penetration to the hoop.
Here's Anthony, and Carmelo Anthony not able to hit.
Defensively, your main objective is to keep the ball away from the hoop. They've got to tighten that up, Marv.
Sun setting things up. Yes. Offensive foul on Stoudemire. Prince has come on. Sun setting it up. And he's rejected. It's a 2-on-1. Paul with a quick release, and Chris Paul off the mark. Wang on the hop. Sun taking it to the rim. Yes. Prince with the shot. The field goal.
Great job using that high screen, Marv, freeing himself up for a jump shot.
Sun looking for the open man. Moe with a layup opportunity. Rebound by Prince. Prince on the hop, and Dwayne Wade with a nice play.
Maybe this will get them going, because it's been a long night so far, but if you can continue to be aggressive, you can get back into this game.
Nice pass. And Carmelo Anthony is able to score. Carmelo Anthony, so effective on the catch and shoot.
Well, I love watching him shoot, Marv, because he's always prepared to shoot before the pass even comes. His knees are bent, he's got his foundation underneath him, and then it's just a quick catch and shoot with a lot of rhythm.
Shot clock down to six. Now to three. Now to one. And it's a turnover. And that is an offensive foul. Howard coming on. Good job by Paul. Anthony with the interception. And he'll go to the line. Anthony at the line. Makes them both. Vital seconds, first half. And halfway through this one, the Americans lead by 11. Stay with a solid first half, and they have been lights out from beyond that three-point line.
Yeah, they shot the ball extremely well, Mark, but they've got to be careful. You can't fall in love with that three-point shot. Look for them to attack the rim and reestablish their inside game as well.
They're ready to play. Dew firing. Shot blocked. Shot clock with 6 seconds remaining. Bryant putting the speed on. And Kobe Bryant comes up short. And scores.
That's exactly what he's trying to do. Each time he gets the ball in that spot on the block, Marv, he's turning towards the middle of the lane. That allows him an easier look at the rim.
Stoudemire blows the layup. And puts it down.
So critical to continue to attack the rim when you're losing, Marv. You can't settle for jump shots.
One up, and Kobe Bryant not able to hit. Shot clock to seven. Offensive foul. Stoudemire fires and rebounded by Yao. the shot. Yes. Yao is 11 for 16 from the field. Paul with the shot, and Chris Paul off the mark. Swatted away. And stuffs.
Well, there aren't many defenders in this whole league who can handle this guy, Marv, because he can do it all. He can shoot the ball from the perimeter. He can get to the rim. He's got speed and quickness and athleticism. He's just a tough cover.
James fires one up, and the field goal. Seven on the 24. Shot clock to five. Lou with the shot clock down to one, had to fire it up. Rebound by Yao. Yao got picked off.
Marv, when you take care of the basketball, you limit the opposition's fast break opportunities. They've done a nice job here controlling the tempo.
James takes it away. And he puts it down. That's an 8-0 run for the United States.
Marv, sometimes the game just goes this way. I think this team has actually played hard. They've played well. They just have not been able to get any shots to go down.
Lou fires. The Chinese control. Rebounded by Howard. Timeout taken midway through this third quarter.
Marv, the question is this a case of too little, too late? This game is really slipping away right now.
All right, here we go. They're setting things up. Shot clock at six. Shoot with the shot clock running down. Chris Paul comes up short. Jrue on the hop. Howard ends up with it. Delivery to Paul. And Chris Paul, so proficient on that catch and shoot, got it off.
The assist to number 10, Kobe Bryant.
Lou gets it over. And a foul is called. Delivery to Bryant. Bryant with the shot. Yes, Bryant is 7 for 16 from the field. The shot.
Wow, what a block by Howard. So strong, so quick off his feet. One of the best shot blockers in the league.
Jrue looking for the open man. He hit it. To Stoudemire, and Amari Stoudemire with a nice play.
The assist to number 13, Chris Paul.
Delivery to Yao. Dude is right there. Field goal. And a backcourt violation is called. Yao Ming with 24 points. Steve, as we have seen, Yao will do most of his damage down low, but has that nice touch.
He's got a beautiful shooting stroke, Marvin. Not many players that size have ever shot the ball as well as Yao Ming.
And a foul is called.
Story of the second half, Marv. Poor defense leading to penetration and easy hoops. That's why this game is getting out of hand.
Good job by Paul. Delivery to Yao. Yao again and scores. Yao is 13 for 20 from the field. Watch Yao Ming take that perimeter shot. Does not get much off the ground, but his size does not matter.
No, it's really more of a set shot than a jump shot, Mark, but he releases it high above his head. And, you know, at 7'6", he just shoots right over the top of defenders.
Let it go, let it go. Howard at the line for the first time.
Howard was the top pick in the 2004 NBA draft, Marv, by Orlando, and he is quickly developing into one of the best players in the NBA. An amazing athlete at 6'11", long arms, very active, and he will continue to get better as he works on his offensive game.
Hall giving no room. Shot clock is down to 7. Shot clock at 5. And Yao Ming able to flip it home.
Good move there, Marv. Anytime you're down, you've got to attack the rim. You can't settle for long jump shots. I like that.
Now they try the other side. They work it back the other way. Shot clock down to 6. Now to 2. James has the hot hand. And LeBron James not able to hit. And Dwight Howard called for the foul. That is number 4. Bosch has checked in. Lou at the line, first time tonight. And hits both. Lou trying to stay in front of him. Rejected. Lou gets space. Lou looking for the open man. Delivery to Yao. Shot clock down to 7. Shot clock down to 5. Nearly picked off. They come up with it. Delivery to Stoudemire. Yao with the block. Stuffs.
Well, where's the defense? You've got to slide your feet, get in front of people defensively.
Six out of 24. Yes. Stoudemire. Yes. Stoudemire's 9 for 14 from the field.
The assist to number 6, LeBron James.
Yao feeling it. And Yao Ming off the mark. 3 quarters through this game, the Americans lead by 14. Setting it up. And slams it down.
Strong move there, Marv. Loves to go left. Everybody knows that, but you can't even stop it when you know it's coming because he's just too good going in that direction.
The the Chinese control, Yao Ming.
And a foul is called. E has come on.
Delivery to Bryant. Bryant firing. The Americans control. And LeBron James got the roll.
That's solid offensive execution leading to the easy deuce.
Lou looking to make his move.
Handled by Bryant.
Xu giving no room.
And a foul is called.
Bryant fires one up. Yes, and the foul.
He's really good with that pull-up jump shot from the wing, Marvin. Not a guy who really wants to go to the rim from that spot. He'd rather rise up like he did there.
What an advantage it is for Kobe Bryant to have grown up with a father who also played in the NBA, Jelly Bean Joe Bryant, and actually played in Europe as well. And Kobe spent much of his childhood living in Italy.
Joe spent most of his NBA career with the Philadelphia 76ers, so Kobe spent much time in Philadelphia.
Lou trying to stay in front of him. And the field goal.
Nice take to the rim there, Marv, and that's the way you cut into a lead. Really be aggressive going into the paint.
Delivery to James. He fires from downtown. Yao able to reach for it.
Foul is called.
Sun has checked in. E fires. Rebound by Stoudemire. James taking it to the rim.
Well, it's been the story all night, Marv. This team just allowing easy basket after easy basket. What an embarrassment.
Sun looking for the opening.
Yes, able to drill it.
Well, he got that thing to go, Marv, but I'm not so sure that that was a good shot. In fact, you can see his coach talking to him right now.
Delivery to Bryant. Shot clock to 7. And Kobe Bryant able to knock it down. screen, comes up short.
And the pass is picked off. Stoudemire on the rebound.
Why did he go to the pull-up, Steve?
Terrible decision, Marv. Anytime you have numbers, you're trying to get a layup. I thought he really settled that time.
And Deron Williams not able to hit.
Shot clock at 6.
He shoots from the other side of the court.
Would you explain that to me?
Williams with the shot and scores.
Williams giving no room.
Open opportunity.
Stoudemire rebound.
And that's his 10th rebound of the game.
Williams on a quick release from downtown. Called for the foul. That's his first.
Chet coming on.
Sun at the line for the first time.
And they have the new clock.
Chet on a quick release. Yes!
Marv, this will drive coaches crazy. You work so hard defensively to stop a team from scoring, and then you give them the offensive rebound off the missed free throw.
Wade with the shot. Yes!
Was a three-point attempt.
He hit it.
Tough shot, Marv. Off the dribble, pulling up for three.
And Chris Paul able to hit.
Well, that's the kind of aggressive move that's gotten this club the lead, Marv. Don't settle for long-range jumpers. Put the ball on the floor, attack the defense, and create some rhythm.
For three, the Chinese control and puts it down.
Chen picked off that pass.
Shot clock at 7.
Chet setting up for the 3.
Well, the right guy had the ball in his hands, but he was contested, and it was a very difficult shot.
Sun trying to stay in front of him.
Paul looking for the open man.
And Dwayne Wade, so proficient on that catch and shoot, got it off.
Beautiful looking stroke from that wing position. That's one of his favorite spots on the floor, Marv.
Shot clock is down to 7. And the bucket. Paul fires one up, and Chris Paul comes up short. Sun looking for the open man, and the field goal. Hustle it down and they can reset. Yes.
Well, I think the pace of the game is getting to him. Not much lift there on that shot. I think he might need a rest.
Shot clock down to 7. Handled by Bosch. Fade away. Sun looking for the open man. Shot clock down to 6. James. Dwayne Wade able to stuff.
Great penetration there, Marv. So many teams settle for jump shots in this situation. I like the aggressive nature of this ball club.
Finds the room and the bucket.
Very poor defense there, Marv. You've got to keep your man in front of you.
One second differential between the game clock and the shot clock. James looking for the open man. And Chris Paul comes up short. Down to 3. Sun from downtown. That's it. This one's over. The Americans take it. The final score is 116 to 102. Yao Ming is the high man with 32 points. This is Marv Albert along with Steve Kerr. So long from the FIBA World Championships Arena.